What causes a seed to germinate? We have many times sowed a seed in our gardens and found it developing into a lovely shoot in the next couple of days or weeks. Today, we will discuss what causes this fascinating journey from a seed to a shoot and what dormancy is. The ripe seeds of plants germinate when they're exposed to favorable environmental conditions. However, the seeds of many plants do not germinate as soon as they are shed. They have to pass through a resting or dormant period, during which they will not germinate, no matter how favorable the environmental conditions are. The dormant period may be days, weeks, or even years, depending on the species. Dormant seeds are usually dry, and their vital activities are much reduced. They respire anaerobically. They are able to withstand harsh environmental conditions, such as very cold or very hot weather, allowing them to survive longer in unfavorable seasons. Having a dormant period, or delayed germination, also benefits the seeds in terms of its dispersals and reduces their competition for water and light due to simultaneous germination. Dormant period can be purposely prolonged if seeds are kept dry. However, in this state, many seeds lose their viability in adverse conditions, or if kept more than a few weeks longer. When the dormant period is over, the seeds will sprout if conditions are favorable. What is germination? Germination is the process during which the food reserves present in the seeds are broken down and the embryo starts to grow. Germination may be triggered by several factors, including changes in temperature or water availability. Some seeds require their seed coats to be broken, for example, by being passed through the gut of an animal before they will germinate. Like we discussed before, a dormant seed has a very low water content. Therefore, the first step in germination is the absorption of water by the seed. The seed swells and the tester becomes more permeable to oxygen and carbon dioxide. The swelling of the seed may rupture the tester. How long can a seed remain dormant and still germinate? Seeds of members of the melon family can germinate after a few years of storage. Plants from the deserts have seeds which can germinate after 15 years of dormancy. Seeds from moth mullein, buried in jars at the University of Michigan, germinated after an astounding 101 years of storage. However, the record-breaking number may belong to the date palm tree. Seeds from this plant were discovered near the Dead Sea, which was at least 2,000 years old. Imagine 2,000 years! Several of these seeds germinated within 48 hours of planting, and one of the plants produces flowers within a year of planting. Fascinating, isn't it? Do you know any other prehistoric seeds that can still germinate? Let us know in the comments below.